Welcome back to Nifty 50 Photographers, and in today's video I've got an exciting visit to the Appleby Horse Fair. Now, I have a confession to make, I was a bit stupid. See, I packed all my camera gear the night before and put my batteries on charge, thinking I was being forward thinking. And in the morning, I was so excited about my trip, I just grabbed my bag, and guess what? I forgot to pick up the batteries out of the charger. Didn't realise till I got to Appleby that I had no way of using my camera. So what do you do in those kind of situations? Well, you have to make the best of it. So I filmed all this on my mobile phone. Actually, I was really pleased with the results I've got. I'm using an iPhone 13 Pro. Now, if you want some tips on how to use your mobile for taking great shots, I have a whole playlist that will introduce you to taking shots with your mobile, and I'll link to that up here. So without any further ado, let's dive in to the scenes at the horse fair. The first thing I wanted to do was, I was thinking about storytelling with my photos. And if you're not familiar with storytelling, I'll leave a link to a video which explains that. But I wanted to set the scene. Now, as I arrived, it was fairly early in the morning, so the crowds were only just starting to build, and they did build up quite a lot during the day. And I wanted to show a few overall shots of what the scene looked like in the town centre, particularly by the river. Now, the benefit of using the iPhone is you don't have to lug about long telephoto lenses and heavy gear with you, because it's got those built in. Now, the digital zoom isn't as good a quality, I have to admit, as a proper telephoto lens, but having that option is a great thing, so I was able to get wide shots and close-ups too. One of the first things that strikes you when you get to this scene is, of course, the horses, for that's what it's all about after all. And you can get right up close to them, so you've got the chance to use the macro or close-up facility on your phone. And you can also get some wider shots to show the whole animal, for example, or particular scenes with animals stood in. And I was able to capture some of their graceful movements, the lovely flowing manes, and the deep connection between the horsemen and women who were riding them bareback either up and down the street or into the horse wash. Now, that leads me very nice into the horse washing ritual. This is one of the key scenes that you see at the Appleby Horse Fair. Initially, I was stood up on the banking, but there was plenty of opportunity to get up close. And I have to say, the horses and the horse owners seemed quite comfortable with people being up close to them and having their photographs taken. You can even see some of the riders taking selfies while they're in the middle of the river. And one thing you really notice is the skill of the riders. They're doing this all bareback. And obviously the horse can't see what's on the bottom of the river, so it's kind of feeling its way. And in some instances, they're actually swimming with the riders on their back. And that was really wonderful to see. And the excitement continues as you follow the horses up the road. They are galloped or trotted quite fast up the road. You wonder how good that is for the horses, but it's certainly a dramatic sight to see. Very loud clippity-clop of the horse hooves on the tarmac as they race up and down. And I was able to capture that both in photo and video. I was really pleased with some of my action shots. Outside the town, up on the hill above it, is the main campsite. And this is where all the people who've traveled to the show spend their weekend. And there's a huge campsite up there, and there's also a big market selling both local and the normal kind of things you get at these kind of fairs. One of the first things you notice is, nestled between all the modern caravans, some fabulous traditional gypsy caravans with their very detailed artworks on them. So this is another chance to use the iPhone's macro facility and get some close-up shots of those fine details. And that wraps up my exhilarating adventure at Appleby Horse Fair. For those of you who want to go, it is a fantastic photo opportunity. It's full of lots of great scenes and characters and action and everything you could want from a day out taking photos. So I highly recommend you go there. The other thing I would say is I found it really liberating actually taking pictures on my mobile phone. I didn't have to think about all my camera settings. I could just concentrate on capturing what I was looking at. I'm concentrating on my composition and concentrating on capturing the scene exactly as I want it. That was great fun, and I'm very pleased with the results. I hope you've enjoyed this unique perspective, and it was just a reminder that the best camera you've got is the one you've got with you at the time. Thank you so much for joining me today. Do remember to like and subscribe to the channel. And in the meantime, whatever camera you've got in your hand, go out and have some fun with it, capture those great moments, and I'll look forward to seeing you in the next video.